is the motivation behind Bharat Jodo Yatra?
There is a public motivation which is that there is a lot of anger and hatred in society, and that anger and division is weakening our country.
You have started this journey from the banks of Triveni, where the sacred ashes of Gandhiji was first deposited. Yeah. And now you have reached this holy sanctuary. What do you feel now, sir?
Of course, there is a relevance to the image of Mahatma Gandhi.
The ashes are secondary. The image is secondary. The action of Mahatma Gandhi, a private.
आपको क्या लगता है कि भारत की सबसे आवश्यक विकास क्या है जो भारत अन्य देशों से सीख सकता है?
सबसे कुछ ना कुछ सीखा जा सकता है, आपको सीखने का मौका मिल जाए वहाँ सीखिए।
What message would you like to convey to the young students who are entering into Indian politics?
My advice to you would be, if you are going to get into politics, don't spread hatred. Do the politics of inclusion. Do the politics of compassion, of affection, of love. That is much more beneficial to the country.
मैं आपसे यह पूछना चाहता हूँ कि जब आप भारत के प्रधानमंत्री बनेंगे तो आप पहले किस फाइल पर अपना हस्ताक्षर डालना चाहेंगे?
Nobody can predict the future. मैं जो आपके दिल में है उसको सुनना चाहता हूँ। आप क्या सपना देख रहे हो? आप क्या करना चाहते हो? ये मैं समझना चाहता हूँ।